Upstart, Lorenzo Hernandez.
Ready?
So talented, though. Both men in great shape. This one promises to be quality entertainment. And it's Enomoto who's on the attack first, but a good right hand from Tainanes, and down they go.
Well, I think Lauren, like you said, is coming from that wrestling background. Going to try to get this to the ground, just like that beautiful double leg.
Clearly honing in on that target.
Single leg.
Takedown defense.
Nice deep single here. Nice, he ran the pipe, really nice takedown.
Just looks poised though, like a cobra, doesn't he, Colossa?
Nice double leg.
Great takedown. This fight brought to you by Show Company, and the takedown again from Tainanes, picking up where he left in the first round. Tainanes throws so very well.
There's that takedown.
And again, it's the right leg that was the target.
Ando's got to stay away. He's got to stop this takedown because this could be, you know, a long time that he's on his back. Again, Tainanes just picks him up and puts him down. Tainanes' head is just too high.
Well, he was in this position just a moment ago, and it ended up with a takedown, and something similar happened there as well. Driving takedown by Tainanes, showing tremendous strength. That was all strength, wasn't it? Final 75 seconds, and Tainanes pushes for another takedown, and just the look on Ando's face.
Yeah, he's built like a superhero, that's for damn certain.
Jab from the rock, Benaria. Takedown there from Tainanosaurus Rex, inside the guard of the former one champion.